vision was very clear. Okay, we want to create leaders of tomorrow today. 10 years from now, when these children pass out of school, the world will be a very, very different place. So we want to prepare them for the future. That's the whole idea. Therefore, our leaders too should be people who can think about tomorrow.
I truly agree to the vision what Dosti has given. He is more confident, he speaks well, and definitely in academics also he has improved. More he is improved in sports and activities. Whatever Dosti want to give to our children, we are getting from them.